The value function in Excel converts a cell that Excel currently sees as text into a number. So for example, here I've got a whole bunch of cells that have times in them. And what I've done is I've gone to this column and said, okay, take this time and add an hour, add 1/24th onto the time. And you'll notice that sometimes Excel says, I don't know, that's not a number, and sometimes it works. The reason for this is if you look closely, you'll see that these times, which are within the single hours, have a space just before that cell, whereas over here you'll see there's no spaces, it's just represented as a number. So what we need to do is tell Excel, even though there's a space there that's actually a number, please read it as a number. The function to use is value, so we use the function wizard, go to value. And you'll see it says value converts a text string that represents a number to a number. You can just point it out there. We say OK. And you'll see it now converts what it previously thought was text into a number. I can copy it all the way down. And now every single cell is seen as a number. And at this stage, you can now do whatever mathematical functions you want to it.